Now, this celebration is only possible because of our social secretary, Carlos Elizondo.
Son, we lost the accident, and all, you're there. always there, reaching out in ways that you made me promise some of you that I wouldn't say what you've done, but just incredible things you've done. Incredible things you've done for our family. And they're the things that really matter to me more than anything else. It's not just your supporters who have helped us win, but you're there when things really went bad. Like a lot of families, I was lucky. I had strong family around me. I think of all the people who lost family members in accidents and war and the like, that they had to have nobody. They just walked along. And you were always there with them. And I know some of you have been through really tough times yourselves. And you know what it means. You know what it means. And I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. There's another Irish poet who once said, history teaches us not to hope on this side of the grave, but then, once in a lifetime, the long-forward tidal wave of justice rises up and hope and history rhyme. You're making hope and history rhyme. Thank you.